Good morning, Silver Hills students and staff.
I'm Kayla Santana.
And I'm Roman Saria. Here are your Silver Hills daily announcements for Thursday, September 28, 2017.
Happy birthday to Destiny Simmons. Sorry if you said your name wrong.
Students interested in the Battle of the Books, make sure you come to the meeting Thursday during lunch in the library. Pick a pass Thursday morning. Student Council, sixth graders, this is their chance to join Student Council. We meet on the second and fourth Wednesdays at lunch in Ms. Delaney's room, A216. For those who are interested, get a permission slip from Ms. Ryder or Ms. Delaney. We look forward to those who want to join.
Joke of the day, why did the Slidell give the pony a glass of water? Because he was a little horse. Fact of the day, horses have the largest eye of any land animal.
Quote of the day, kindness is free, sprinkle that stuff everywhere. Today's weather is a high of 57 and a low of 43. Tomorrow's weather is a high of 65 and a low of 45.
That's all for today.
Signing off.
I'm Kayla Santana.
And I'm Roman Saria. Have a super storm day, Silver Hills.